Okay, I can't start New Game Plus because my saves are not compatible with the because they're old, like years old. What the hell is going on? Oh, it's the game. God damn it. Yeah, skip it. Screw it. He doesn't really need his junk. He cannot reproduce.
You know I don't find that amusing.
I wonder why.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
A little bit of scarring. Never hurt anyone. See you later. Why is she so British? British. Good.
See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little.
It's uninstructive.
I don't want to be reasonable.
Aha, so that's the way the wind blows. Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you.
Okay. Oh, come on. Screw the camera. Yeah, I'm rotating. Oh, fuck you. I can run, okay. I can jump. Oh.
You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
Jeez. Why do they have cheese?
Shit. Mountain Pass is beautiful as ever.
Let's assume that to be true. Run, bitch, run! You're a witcher. You don't get tired. Run!
Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. Guess she prefers practice to theory.
What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. Had to taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls. Wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Gotta admit, we've spoiled her.
We've spoiled her. I've been saying it from the start. Ciri needs a firm hand.
Been saying that true. But you let her walk all over you just like the rest of us do.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
See why you were so eager to practice. Strike. You're not in this circus. Pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Sorry's not good enough. You're gonna read Ghouls and Owl Ghouls in its entirety, appendices included.
No, please! I'd rather clean the stables.
End of discussion. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Of course. Is a witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
Take me to the bottom.
Maybe if you fall.
Come on. What the?
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps. Siri, cut it out.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did. Read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Might have. But don't use my words of wisdom on Vesemir, got it? That's playing with fire.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Yeah,
the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Draw your sword, Geralt! Two, three.
Pathetic.
Draw strikes now. Get all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady.
Take that. Slice your jugular.
Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
A fly trapped in amber today. Do it again. Now, parry. Ciri, see how Geralt holds his sword, its angle.
What am I supposed to parry? I'm fighting a stupid dummy.
Pretend now, live later. Riposte! Strike! Counter strike!
Maybe the storm's coming.
And one.
the day to a close, we'll go over a few witches' signs. Let's start with Quen. Ciri, Quen is sometimes called the Witcher's Shield. Now watch carefully to see why. Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. See? If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now. All right, Geralt. Come on. Hear that, Ciri? Ard will knock anyone or anything off balance. Destroy their rhythm. Time for Axie. Damn it. I hate this feeling. Axie can really muddle your mind. Erden now. Show her, Geralt. See this, Ciri? Couldn't move if I wanted to. Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Ciri. Quen will dampen the blow. Enough! Continue training at will.
Enough!
She-devil. As soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Ciri?
Why is it so quiet?
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something?
Mm-hmm.
True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
I know we will. That's not what worries me. You've seen her tracks. She's at full gallop all the time. Breakneck speed through wildlands, devastated battlefields. She's in a hurry to get somewhere, or fleeing something. Either way, it means trouble of some sort.
Be surprised if she wasn't in trouble. She's always poked her nose in beehives. Courtly intrigues here, mages' conspiracies there. What do you expect?
Don't know. Guess I thought once we were finally reunited, things would be calm, at least for a while.
Calm? With Yennefer? Good luck.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. The Wild Hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Ciri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Stuffed unicorn. Used it once or twice. In certain situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait. Hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Oops.
doesn't matter for now.
Go before any more show up.